Hello friends, my name is Mahfud. Today I have a story to tell you. It's the spider and his two friends. Let's listen. Alan Takum is the name of the spider. He had two friends. One, the monkey, who lived on the village on the right. The other is the rabbit. He lives on the village on the left. One day, the friend from the village on the right came to visit Alan Takum. When he arrived, he said, "I'm telling the entire village to feast today. The event starts at 6 p.m. wrong, and I would like you to be my guest." Alan Takum was very pleased and excited to receive such an invitation. He laughed heartily as he spun away. Then he gave one end of the web to his friend. "Here is the plan," said the spider. "Take the end of my web back to your home. When the food is cooked and ready to be served, just pull on the web and I will know the feast is ready. When the web is pulled, I will come to your home to try it away." And so, with Alan Takum web in hand, the friend said goodbye and headed back to his home, the village on the right. It was not long after this that Alan Takum's friends, who lived in the village on the left, came to visit Alan Takum. As he entered the door, the spider, he said to the spider, "I'm telling the entire village to feast this evening at about 6 p.m. and I would like you to be my guest." Alan Takum was very pleased and excited to receive such an invitation. He did not think twice about it, nor consider the fact that he just invited his other friends at the same day. He laughed heartily as he spun away. Then he gave one end of the web to his friend. "Here is the plan," said the spider. "Take the end of my web to your home. When the food is ready to be cooked and to be served, just pull. I will come to your home." And so, with Alan Takum's web in hand, the second friend said goodbye and headed back to his home in the village on the left. Soon after his visit to the greedy spider, the friend on the right had finished cooking. At the very same time, the friend on the village on the left has also finished cooking. The friend on the right took a hold of Alan Takum's web and began to pull. Because he too had finished it, the friend on the left took a hold of Alan Takum's web and also began to pull. The more two friends pulled, the more Alan Takum became entangled in his own web. The greedy spider began to yell and struggle. But neither of his friends could could hear his cries for help. When everyone could see Alanda Pun at their cries, they would pull even harder on the ends of their webs. Each friend's thing is that the spider must have fallen asleep. Little did they know that Alanda Pun was at that very moment experiencing a very pleasant lesson. The spider had become completely tied up in his own web and couldn't find a way of escaping no matter how hard he tried. It was then that Alanda Pun had to admit to himself that the reason he was so tangled up was all because he had been so greedy. That's all for my story about the spider and his two friends. Thanks for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.